who's the first time at 2nd Saturday? You guys raise your hand. All right, fantastic. Well, thank you guys so much for coming out. It's fun. It's always fun having new folks, and we're gonna show you guys kind of what we're about today and what we're doing. We're gonna go down. We're gonna work with the senior low-income disabled homeowners today. That's a big part of what we do. What we do on the second Saturday of each month is we have a platform, which is this, that everybody comes out and helps us do that, which is an awesome platform. And this is the social revolution going on right here. It doesn't look a lot like other ones, but you get a couple hundred people to get up on a Saturday, come out, give their time, the talents and the treasures to invest in the community that needs our help, that needs to know the gospel. That's a pretty powerful thing, and these numbers just keep on growing. So this is a pretty fun and powerful thing to be a part of, and I just encourage you guys to keep on coming and keep on spreading the word. So what we've got is we've got two social businesses in which we take at-risk men or unemployed men, we put them to work in the community here. We've got the two different businesses is called 2S Land Care and 2S Homes. What these guys do Monday through Friday is all non-wage, non-operational revenue from what these guys do goes to the senior houses as well. So they're helping us Monday through Friday. We're out working all over Dallas.
You know, they're here working through the week in the neighborhood, and in a neighborhood that they used to contribute to, but in a different way. Quick story that I remember is one of the guys shared his testimony in a house that we repaired was a house that he used to sell drugs out of. That was his base. And he told us that that piece of property that he was working on now used to be a $1 million piece of property, because $1 million a year worth of drugs came out of that house. Turned his life around, and now he was impacting that house, impacting that neighborhood in a different way.
Is the fact that I used to run these streets doing the wrong thing. Now I'm doing something that's actually giving back to the community. So it gives me a good feeling on the inside, and I love my job. I love what we do. And I'm just grateful that the Lord gave me this opportunity.
What it means to me is that this very community I helped destroy by participating in the decay of it and drugs. Has just absolutely been transformed completely different direction, in the sense that I'm turning it into a better place.
Obviously, part of 2S Homes is an attempt to help fund all of our efforts with the volunteer organization, but there's a bigger picture, and that's that we're trying to change the community with 2S Homes as well. But more importantly, we're trying to change the lives of the guys that we hire within 2S Homes. So we're taking guys out of the community that helped contribute to the destruction of said community, and now they're actually rebuilding it. And at the same time, they're trying to follow the Lord. We're trying to shepherd them in that process. They encourage us as much as we encourage them. And the whole thing together, it's beautiful. The people in the community notice what's going on. They want to know why we're doing it. We're able to share with them. And the people that we're meeting down here are just phenomenal. It's been so awesome.
Behind me, what's going on is that a lot of volunteers then came out to help someone who can't afford to take care of their yard or the upkeeping of their home. So the extra money goes towards good people that you see behind me spending their time and taking time out their day to come back and give to a community that need much help and renovation. So what you see is a working, moving process where good folks coming out and giving back to those who really need it.
Hi, my name is Wes, and I want to welcome you to the 2nd Saturday homepage. As you can see on our site, there's a few different ways to get acquainted with us. You can like us on Facebook and Twitter. You can be a part of our monthly donation and pledges. You can buy merchandise, and you can check out our YouTube channel. So come check us out, 2ndSaturday.org.
But as we move into 2012, we're moving into some big, big projects with the senior low-income disabled folks. We've kind of taken the low-hanging fruit, the easier projects that don't cost as much money. We've tackled them first to build this movement. But moving into 2012, we're going to have some ambitious projects. We're going to have some homeowners with a lot of need, and we're going to need you guys' help.